little green in here. This one doesn't have a hole in the middle, so I'm going to pour it right down on the middle. Let it leak out as it wants. Put a different color down first. The first time I put white down first, and the white just sat there. It still had a good look. I'm going to try something a little different. See if I can get the white to spread out more. What else we got? Some of this burnt umber with the gold Liquitex ink in it. Some peach in here today. This blue's a little thinner. It's from a previous pour trial. Well, it's thickened up a little bit since it's been sitting around. I think it needs a brighter pop here. I'll put some yellow in it. Okay. That should be enough paint. We'll see what it does. Probably more than enough paint. But... corners covered. Always want them covered. I don't have to stretch the center image out to get that covered. So alright, that's good enough. Alright, thank you, flower pot. Let's see. Where's the spray? Fire. I need fire. Both for bubbles and for cells. Alright, let me get some music back going on here. Let's try this again. Where is it? All right, so let's tilt it up. Mm-hmm. back to the middle. There's some nice stuff down here I don't really want to lose. Let's see if I can save some of it. I'm going to have to get rid of some of this paint or it won't dry right. Fire it up one more time. I said I wanna have good times.